Here is the side yard with a barbecue grill. I will show you that as well. Here's the side of the home. This patio has a seating area, brick paver. Hello, welcome everyone. Thank you for subscribing to my channel and liking my videos. Today's a special open house video located here at Lakeside Landings. This community is located very near the Villages, Florida. This is a non-age restricted community. Let's go inside, friends, and take a look. Hello, welcome everyone. Thank you for liking my videos and subscribing to my channel. Today's a special open house video located here at Lakeside Landings, located near the Villages, Florida. This is a non-age restricted community. It is located on the western shores of Lake Mionna. I first will start by taking a panoramic view to my left, and that is panning north, friends. This home is located on a very quiet street. As I pan to my right, that is panning south, friends. As I walk up to this home, I do notice it has a beautiful brick paver driveway. This home is a 4-bedroom and 3-bathroom home. It is a block and stucco home. It has a 2-car garage and a full 1-car garage off to the left as well. It has very mature landscaping. This home is in very good condition. Lakeside Landings is a very popular neighborhood located near the Villages, Florida. As always, friends, please contact your listing agent, Michelle Bachman, at Cold World Banker, Vanguard Lifestyle Realty. That is her information, and you can contact her if you have any questions. As I walk up to this home, it does have a front seating area that is also a brick paver. Let's go inside, friends, and take a look. Here I am, friends, standing in the foyer area. And the first thing I notice is this beautiful engineered wood floor. This home does have a swimming pool in the back of the home. Off to the right, you do see a den area with that engineered wood floors. Continuing, this home is very neutrally decorated, very high ceilings, knockdown texture on the ceilings as well. Off to the right, you will see a dining area, very large windows, very high ceilings, knockdown texture. You will see the kitchen off to the right as well. You will also notice it does have 2 stories. I will go upstairs a little bit later and show you that. Off to the left, you do see a living area. You do see that engineered wood floor continuing in this living area. Very high ceilings, knockdown texture. I will spin around and I will show you that kitchen. The kitchen has granite countertops, stainless appliances, recessed lighting as well. It does have an island. It does have a 2-bowl stainless sink. It has beautiful subway tiles, very large subway tile backsplash as well. This home has a lot of features in it, friends. It does have a butler's pantry as well, white cabinets. This home is really awesome. Granite countertops. This is your pantry area as well. Wire rack shelves. I will video the specification sheet. You do notice it has an electric stove. This is the specification sheet, friends. This home is located at 5020 Neptune Circle in Oxford, Florida. List price $700,000. 4-bedroom, 3-bathroom. Feel free to pause the video at any point if you want more information of this home. There are your room dimensions. I will flip the spec sheet over. There is your spec sheet right there. HOA fee is $593 per month. Let's take a tour of the rest of this home. As I continue through this home, I do have clarification on the HOA fees. As I pan through the living area, the HOA fees, there are actually two of them. The main HOA fee is $593 per quarter. And then there's a master association fee. That is $380 per quarter. Thank you for liking my videos. Thank you for subscribing. I will walk out into the pool area. Very beautiful pool. Well-maintained pool deck. Very large bird cage as well. I will walk out into that yard and give you a panoramic view of that yard. Here is the side yard with a barbecue grill. I will show you that as well. Here's the side of the home. This patio has a seating area, brick paver, barbecue grill area. There are your mechanicals. There is the side of your home. Roof looks in very good condition. I will walk to the other side of this home and show you the yard on that side as well. These are the stairs that lead into the swimming pool area. You can see the swimming pool is crystal clear, well maintained. Thank you for liking. Thank you for subscribing. This home is located on the western shores of Lake Mionna. Lake Mionna is right behind that tree over there. Let's walk outside to the side yard and show you what that looks like. This home has a very large side yard as well. This is the side of the home. I'll also show you the back of the home. The back of the home does face east. The front of the home does face west. That is your home right there, friends. I will walk into the home. I will show you the second floor of this home as well. As always, please contact the listing agent if you have any questions. I will leave her information in the description of the video. Her name is Michelle Bachman. Here is your living area. I do notice that the base molding is very wide. Very light and bright. You do have a bathroom off of this living room area as well. The vanity, the solid surface, one sink, knockdown texture ceilings. That door will lead out into the garage. There are things in the garage. I will not video the garage. It is a two-car garage with a full third-car garage as well. Next, I will go upstairs and video the second floor. The stairs do have carpeting. This is a four-bedroom and three-bathroom home. List price, $700,000. At the top of the stairs, you will see another bathroom with the wood-engineered floor, solid surface sink, knockdown texture. This room does have a bathtub as well. Let's take a look at that. There's your bathtub. It is made of fiberglass or plastic as well. Off to the left, you do have a guest bedroom with carpeting. That appears to be a queen-size bed, friends, to give you perspective. knockdown texture on the ceilings, very neutrally colored, wide base molding. It has raised four panel bifold doors on the closet. See what the closet looks like. There is your closet wire rack shelf. On this side of the home, which is the front of the home, you do have another guest bedroom. That is a queen size bed, I believe. Knockdown texture, neutral paint, bifold doors on the closet. Thank you for liking. Thank you for subscribing. I do appreciate it. I will walk here on the second floor through the rest of the home. Off to the right, you do see another living area. This is really nice. This home is list price for $700,000. Total heated area is 2,983 square feet. Off to the right, you do see another bedroom with carpeted floors. Knockdown texture. Does have a closet. Raised panel doors on the closet. Off to the right is another bathroom. Does have the wood engineered floors, granite countertops, one sink, has a separate room for the shower and the commode. Let's take a look at what that shower looks like. That shower, it does have a tub. It is plastic or fiberglass. There's your shower head. Let's take a walk through the rest of this home. That is your master bedroom there. Here is your laundry area. Wood engineered floors in the laundry. Thank you for liking. Thank you for subscribing. Here is your primary bedroom. It is carpeted. That is a king size bed to give you perspective, friends. Very neutrally colored home. I will walk to this corner and show you what that looks like. This is the walk-in closets and the primary bathroom. Does have the wood engineered floors. Has two sinks. Solid surface. Looks like it has shiplap behind the mirror. Very nice. Off to the right, you do see a linen closet right there. You do have a separate commode room with a swinging door. And that is your shower there, friends. Very large tiled shower. Subway tile surround. This shower is gorgeous. It has a glass swinging door on it as well. Very nice. And here is your walk-in closet, wood engineered floors. Very nice walk-in closet. Next, I will walk out of the home. I will walk back out to the street. I'll give you one last panoramic view from the street as well. This home is located at Lakeside Landings. This is a non-age restricted community located off of County Road 472, very near the Villages, Florida. Give you one last view of the living room and the kitchen area as we head out of this home. Very nice glass entry door. Let's head out to the street. As always, friends, if you have any questions about this home, please contact the listing agent, Michelle Bachman, at Coldwell Banker Vanguard Lifestyle Realty. That is her contact information. I will walk to the street. I'll give you one last view of this home here at Lakeside Landings. There is your home, friends. 4-bedroom, 3-bathroom, block and stucco, 2-story home, list price $700,000. Thank you for liking. Thank you for subscribing. Have a great week, everyone. Take care. Thank you for taking this home tour with me here at Lakeside Landings, located near the Villages, Florida. I hope you enjoy the tour. Have a great week, everyone. Take care.